So I always forget which, who was it? Was it Gary Busey or Nick Nolte when
both
the one you shocked out of, that you shaked or shook out of a coma with your soup? Who was that?
My soup.
You mean my Armenian coffee?
Oh, or? There you go. Your Armenian coffee.
So we're shooting Lost Highway. Early morning, Northridge home, Lost Highway, David Lynch. And I've done two David Lynch films, and every time I do a film with Lynch, at least one day out of all the shoot days, I take my Armenian works, you know, my Armenian pot with the coffee, with the mugs, and I make Turkish coffee for everybody. So this one particular day in Northridge, Gary Busey shows up with his son, and he's early morning giving a sobriety speech about his moment of clarity about quitting cocaine. And I brought my works, and midway through the morning I make some coffee for everybody, and I hand one to Gary and his son and everybody else. And I guess by 10:30, 11, I'm in a small bedroom in this house, and there are 1,000 flags and lights and mothballs and a light bulb and Lynch's direction next to me. And I'm on a chair in the middle of this room where you cannot even reach me. It was one of those really, really weird, odd scenes. All of a sudden, I'm sitting there. I'm like this. I've been sitting there for an hour, you know, standing in for Justin Theroux, whatever his name is. Was on Mulholland Drive. Balthazar Getty. So I'm sitting there. All of a sudden, out of the left field comes in a hand with a saucer and a mug, my mother's own, and I look at it. And I've been there for hours, so I'm completely discombobulated anyway. In comes a hand with a saucer and a cup, and here's a voice I hear. I want more. Do you understand? I want more. It took me a few seconds. Oh, yeah,
Gary. Sure. I'll make you more. Sure, no problem. I just made some with water-based. I'll make you some with milk-based. I'll be right out there, man. No problem.
So I come out a few minutes later, and I come out and I make more coffee, and I give Gary another cup of coffee, and I give him more, and I give him more. So about 6 cups of coffee later, after giving the whole speech about cocaine droppage, Gary takes me to his trailer and begs me to write him the recipe of how to make Armenian coffee. Plus, he's asking me where to buy it, how to make it. The whole works, no problem. I'm in this trailer for an hour, and he's grueling me all in this shit. But then I come out, and then I have another day and a half left of that same scene. So this is now 11, 12 o'clock, and we have another 8 hours of shoot. I see Gary talking to a poor extra in the corner for 3 hours straight about whatever they were talking about. But the point is that he had the energy to talk. And that I guess, was my my intent and my performance and my introduction or the production of the day. That's what I did. I'll never forget that. I want more. Do you understand? I want more.